We now know the funeral arrangements for a retired deputy and his wife after a deadly crash last week. Lieutenant John Garner and his wife Alisha will be laid to rest on Thursday. They died last week on their way home from a trip. Lieutenant Garner served Randolph County for more than 20 years. He even worked as a bailiff after retiring from the sheriff's office. People described his wife as a deeply compassionate woman who referred to God as her closest friend.